it's not effective in a glute stretch. But if you are with a mobile, not touch hand, you not hit, but you touch your hand, right? So touch hand and you do that. Yeah? That different effect that you do. That's no good, that's a hit. Yeah. So when you do that, what do you mean? If you want to make sure that after you get the move and then you go back, you touch his hand. And then now you jerk down. Right away, you feel the power. Right? But if you do the form by jerk like this, and then you do. There's nothing here. There's not effect anything, right? So make sure you finish that. Keep your hand closed. Double jerk. And double toss. It develops. Yeah?
Yeah.
Same thing. Going. Block. Step back. Keep push. Back to the front. Yes. Good. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Now you understand that. Turn around here. I do slowly. Low arm. Low arm. Low arm. Low arm here. Good. Go slowly. Push. Boom. Hold it. This here. Right? And this here. Not to the guy violent. Not hit the hand. You have to go into the guy balance. Yeah? Go back. Go back. Go back. Go back. Go on. Go in. Good. Now kick. Boom. Yeah. Alright? It's for this hand. Same thing for this hand. Low bomb. No, 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 no. Not same. You don't change it. And then this one come here. No, this one here. That's it. Here. Body like this. Sideways. No, 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 okay, good. So this is for this, no, body side. Right? So it aim. Repeat that. Again, go low arm here. Good, I go in. Boom! I got the punch right to my neck, right? Then you kick.
So, let me just, I'm gonna protect my right, right hand.
So this one I protect, one with your face, alright? This one. Extra protection, this here. Or this here. Is that right? So work on that application, both sides. This side right here, wrong. Come in. Boom. And take him. Take bam, and you go to attack. Right? That's it. That's for that. Or you can use it for this head. Same thing. No, 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 no. Same wrong. Here and go behind. Okay, you can go from there too. Right? You can do the same technique. On right or left?
Yeah. Just if I'm not, if I do that,
right?
I should do it.
Oh, why you do this? Yeah, why you do this?
Generally, yeah,
okay. Yeah. It teach you like this. If you are later on when you learn, for example, we turn around, we're facing from here. But let's say the guy goes, he box it over, I need the block, right? So when he box from here, I just boom, yeah. Same time. So if you later on use that application where the guy will paint you from here, you go paint punch here, I do break. So that push, same time as a lock. But if this one from here,
someone has a lock.
If he actually come like this here, okay. And I do this, alright, so that's a block, but I paint him at the same time.
Okay.
Does that make sense? So when you do that, you do one, kick, you come again, two, push hand. We're not just kick, alright? We're not just kick, we're not block. Block kick, same time. So you do the block. This is a very good section in the fight. Good again. One, two, three, smash out, five, back to the front, one, smash out, step back kick, back to the front, two, stop. Good. Make sure you have a jib. Close your hand, jib. Got it. Good. So knuckle jerk is not, again, not a hit, they only touch a little, pull, that's it. Touch, boom, pull. Just like that, see, you, that's it.
Yeah, it should like different sound.
Yeah, so that's the different idea, the way we do a jerk. Like that. Yeah, it's not making sound, it's a hip and elbow, pull. It's not, it don't need to be making sound or anything, not a strike, it's a jerk. So, using a different, the way our system, it doesn't matter how hard, you don't care about how hard you hit. That technique is using for the fight. Any technique we do here, using for the fight, right? So when you actually in the guy hold hand, you do correcting, he's off balance. You hit, he's not off balance. So try again. From 1 to 4 there, this is me. A lot
just
of
four, part four.
Part 4, not go 1 from beginning to the 4th. Ah, part of time here, make sure that you know, won't forget. Here, double catch. Yeah, don't open stand yet, straight pull. Now stand open, and open the fight. Last time. Hit, strike, 3. 4. 1. Go on the side. Good.
Yeah.
bạn nhé.
Shift, block, hold, chop, hunt. Hunt in the flight?
Here.
Good. In the form is down here because the hand, it would for the application to punch the fish. You try again. One, two, three, four, hold, chop, and hack. Go on the other side. Hack, body shift. Chop, and hack. How's that? So word again from that side. Go slow. Body shift, no? No, go from the beginning. Yeah. See this one? Move. Second hand come. Move your body. Move your body. It's the same like this. But go slow again. One. No, don't from the start. From the start. Pass out. Yeah? Shift. 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 Punch. Out of the way.
Good.
Chop. Yeah. Just like that. Your body has to move. Whatever you learn on this, you have to have somebody in front of you. Be tag you're fighting. You use that technique. Otherwise, move. How's that? So if you don't practice like that, don't just practice the wood dummy. People think, okay, I practice the wood dummy, I would know wood chop. No, this only punching bag in wood chop. You need a human. So whatever you do, okay. All right, come on, punch. One, two, three, next. You see that? So this way, look at my football. Go slow, get slow. Body shift, body shift. Body shift, punch back, shift the body, step. So really, I actually fighting. Not this guy not moving. That's why we learn this back to the day. All right, see what happens. One, two, three, four. Yeah, that's okay, but no. Did you? He's not fight back. That's what you were saying. The back don't fight back. You're wrong. It's not wrong. It's not working. You have to shift. You have to step. So, take that technique, section three, okay? Go slow punching, you see, you shift, you're punching, you punch, shift, no, no, you punch, you slow, punch, this, shift, shift, next, shift, you see that, how I do? I do the seven, so this is what you need. You need this to the human, it's not to the wood. Got it? So are you slow, you do it, next, you do it, shift, 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 hold, chop, move to the side, chop. That's better. This is better.